Hey, what's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of War, and this time we're going after a Karnan quest. One of the finals. Protect the Forest of Karnan.
They come for Karnan. We must destroy their totems.
Purify the necromancer totems, huh?
Burn it all down!
Seems a waste.
Yeah, got it. Come on. Oh, whatever. Yeah. Just get off and purify it now. I hope. Did that actually just happen? It was like a millisecond.
These magics poison the forest. They poison Karnan.
We noticed. That I could fire off arrows while the Caragor is killing things. That would make it very efficient. Wow, I missed both of those arrows. We're working on that. Great Karnan. I will rescue you, Karnan. Yes. Oh, wait, he's already dead. Wham! I missed miserably. Wow. That was awful. That was... My God. Never before have I seen somebody that terrible. And I'm out of elf shot. Yeah. Oh, all right then.
Come, meet your end.
I see. So I guess Karnan feels that if she dies, everyone else dies with her. Which would make sense considering she is a forest after all. Oh, flesh for tree and brood. I thought you said blood for a second. Alright.
It is done. Come. Come, deathless one. All is burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is Zog by furious hunger. A pact unfinished. He will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more. You saw to that.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall. And its power will be his. He must be stopped.
You're not coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Karnan must rest in dwell.
What?
Karnan, be still, or all is ash. The circle cannot be broken. Go now.
Wait, what? I really hope Karnan didn't actually just die. I really hope that her avatar just dissipated because she didn't have the strength to maintain it. Well, that sucks. I'm gonna go right after that because Karnan makes me happy. Caragor, we ride!
Our forge is burned with the Dark Lord's fire! Who's at the right?
Ooh! Ho ho! Hee ho ha! So I can't actually get that yet.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targoroth! We call you back from your... Rise and join our glory!
It's working. Targoroth lives! It lives!
No, it doesn't. what? Oh.
Dimwit, you will not foul the ritual. Tarkoroth will rise.
Uh-huh.
Not for Sauron. He will fight in my army. A legion of the dead that will rival any army of Morgoth. You will hear them when they come. For...
Ah! Or what?
They will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Okay then. Come on! Yeah, that's one down. Keep him busy. Ouchie! For fuck's sake! What is with these weird geysers? Well, I mean, I know exactly what's happening, but... Yeah! See. Oh shit. Oh, who's this? Oh, snap. Ah. Ah. Ah! Yes! I'm assuming... Wait, what? Ow! Oh. Thank you, Gooboo Quickblades. Very helpful of you. Oh, oops.
I think we did it. Sacrifice was not in vain.
Okay. I wonder. Nah. You are dismissed, bodyguard. Okay, well, apparently he doesn't want to leave, so... I'll go grab him before I end this video. Yes. Investigate clue?
The beast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing. The throng.
All right then. I am aware that you know I am here.
So,
man.
He returns from the grave. Well, I'll put him back in.
Are you enraged by poison? Oh, he's poison proof. He's also fireproof. He's not frostproof, though. Ha 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 ha. Okay, and bam. Oh, I poisoned myself. Glorious. Simply magnificent. What? Swift as a snail? Oh, you are as swift as a snail. I thought he said, I am as swift as a snail. That's not complimenting yourself. Oh shit. What? No chance! Oh my god.
Stay down. I hope not, because beating you is so much fun.
I'll show you fun. I'll go ahead and just throw myself into your campfire next time. See how much fun you have then. You don't even get to do anything. Holy shit. He succeeded? What?
Keep on trying, and I'll keep on killing you, and killing you, and killing you, and killing you, and killing you!
Okay then, Mr. Crazy Man. You can go ahead and do that then, because I'm just going to go ahead and eat your soul real quick. Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
I hear you got openings.
What? Who are you? Alrighty. I'm gonna have to go take care of this freak first. Oh wait. I can't actually. I can't even. I wonder if I can even dominate him. No, I cannot. I mean, I feel kind of bad. All he wanted was to be a bodyguard. But hey, I couldn't recruit him, so I had to do something to him. I didn't want to kill him. Oh, dear lord. So much ice that I can't see anything. Oh, I've just barely avoided those spears. Nice. Oh, for fuck's sake. How about shame? You can go ahead and leave now. Okay then. Well, since I don't even know if I made any progress. If I didn't make any progress, you guys won't even be seeing this video, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ancient here, signing off.